Welcome back, everybody. Happy Friday to you. I hope yours has been a blessed and magical one. We're here with Joe Adams, that's me, and my buddy,
Gary Cook.
Gary, how's your week been so far, bud?
Today's been it's been an awesome week. Today, fantastic Friday.
Fantastic Friday. So Gary and I are here to bring to you one more question for our individuals who are entering to win a night's stay at the capital of South Carolina, which of course is Hilton Head.
Charleston.
Or you could stay at what Gary thinks is the capital, which is Charleston. All you have to do is ask a question, Gary and I will answer it online, and then one name will be drawn for that night's stay. Make sure you get your name in before, when's it in?
We're going to do the cutoff, we're going to do tomorrow.
Excellent, tomorrow, so Saturday, last chance to win a night's stay. We've got one more question, let's go ahead and address that. Yeah. So, Randy says the capital of South Carolina is Columbia?
Charleston. I mean, clearly.
Hilton Head.
Yeah.
Whatever. Okay. So, I drive an ML350, Randy says. The question is pertaining to airflow. What does focus, medium, and diffuse mean? Can you explain it? Gary's the technical guy over here. Gary, can you help us out?
Yeah. The focus section is basically, it's the high airflow that is set high, slightly cooler. And then you have medium, which obviously is medium airflow, and that's basically your standard setting. That's where everybody normally keeps everything. And then the diffuse is basically the low airflow setting. It's just set a little bit warmer, so that's kind of it. And if you want to bring it in, we can check it out, make sure everything's working. And
absolutely.
And
don't forget
questions, more details.
Yeah, totally. Yeah. We have a product concierge that can actually sit with you and go through each setting and explain to them with a hands-on approach. So come down and see myself and Gary here at Mercedes-Benz of Augusta. And remember, the capital of South Carolina is, of course, Hilton.